If only there was a vessel that the hay that was once contained here was transferred and could be stored in another area, perhaps even where you could eat directly from it. But no, this is the best we can do.